Hi everyone. Today we are going to see a Pilates exercise. It's called a slow double leg stretch. It's a part of the intermediate series and this requires a lot of coordination. If you like it, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And if you would like to get more exercised, then you can find my series of Pilates from zero to hero in Udemy or in Vimeo. Let's start. So you are placing your legs in a diamond position, knees are in line with your pelvis, you are always imprinting in every core exercise, and exhale as you flex up. So you are in a controlled C curve, a little bit higher than the shoulder blade. Fingers are closed, no tension in the neck. Inhale as you reach out, just like you would reach to the 100, go down until your imprint is sustained, your belly doesn't bulge out. Exhale as you start circling around, turning the feet to lateral rotation. Inhale as you complete the circle. And with the exhale, you will lower down your head, controlled, and you go back to your diamond. Let's keep going. Inhale, reach. Exhale as you start circling, rotating your legs. Inhale, complete your circle. Exhale, lower back down. Two more time. Inhale, reach. Exhale, circle, rotate. Inhale, complete. Exhale, back to your diamond and place down the head. Last time. Exhale, flex up, engage. Imprint. Inhale, keep your imprint and reach with your legs. Exhale, start your circle, rotate your legs. Inhale, finish the circle. Exhale, lower back down and release. Nice. So this is a part of the abdominal five. You can go for modifications with the elastics or with the balls, and see you soon back to my channel. Don't forget to like.